I got the moves. I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move. You gotta make the city move. Like, whoa. I make the city move. I got the moves.
The closer we approach the 2019 NBA playoffs, the more intense each regular season game becomes. Every single possession counts in these games, as a win or a loss could be the reason why they make the playoffs or don't, get home court advantage or not. It's a very important time for some teams, and one team that isn't very important for is the Philadelphia 76ers. They made some big moves at the deadline and now they have high expectations for the playoffs. But in my opinion, I think the 76ers will flop in April and May, and this is why. If you're new here and enjoy the video, be sure to subscribe for more NBA content. But with that being said, let's talk about the Philadelphia 76ers. Coming into the All-Star break, the 76ers are 37-21, which is one of their best records going into an All-Star break since the Julius Irving era. They've been playing some phenomenal basketball this season and got two huge pickups during the year, Jimmy Butler and Tobias Harris. If they can re-sign them this upcoming offseason, then this team will be deadly for years to come. Harris has been fantastic for them, averaging 18 points a night in his first four games with the team so far. They've won three of these four games, with the only loss coming to the Celtics, taking the L by 3 points. But this is where my positivity ends for the 76ers. There's something unfortunate that needs to be discussed, that I personally believe is getting overlooked. This unfortunate thing is the team's record versus the best teams in the East. When the 76ers have played the Celtics, Bucks and Raptors this season, they have lost every single game except one. Their record versus these three teams is 1-7. This is a terrible record and it can't get overlooked. The 76ers have a good, great lineup, but they need to find a way to beat the top team in the East. Some of you may think that this is a bad reason to say why the 76ers will fail. Maybe you could say they've been unlucky in these close games. But even if the 76ers can figure things out come playoff time, there will be one major problem on their hands. Ben Simmons. The obvious problem with Ben Simmons is his shooting woes, and those obviously won't be going away come playoff time unless he suddenly becomes a good shooter overnight. In a 7-game series, it's going to be very easy for the 76ers opponents, whoever it may be, to find ways on how to lock up Simmons. He's going to become very predictable. In a playoff series, there's so many games that it becomes easier for NBA teams to understand how Simmons will play because there are so many games to understand him. We saw it versus the Celtics last year, where Simmons only managed to score 1 point in one of those games in that series. This problem is going to be very worrying for the 76ers, and though they have many other options, Simmons is a key part of the lineup, and it will be terrible for the 76ers to have to bench Simmons late game because he'd just be that easy to shut down. I'm not saying any of this out of hate or anything. I'm just looking at things that have happened and are pretty much facts. The 1-7 record is real, the Simmons struggle is real, and again, it's going to be a very long playoff run if they can't fix these problems. This issue needs to be addressed. Yes, they are playing a fantastic brand of basketball right now. They are winning, but come playoff time, I'm a little bit afraid they might fall off, maybe even choke, and in the end, simply fail in the 2019 NBA playoffs. But what do you guys think of this? Do you think the Philadelphia 76ers will play well and fix these problems by the playoffs, or will they fail? Let me know in the comments below. Again, no hate towards this team. Simmons is one of my favorite players, but I just can't see this team getting to the Eastern Conference Finals at this stage. But if you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop it a like and subscribe. But with that being said, I am out. Peace.
All in your turf, got the blower on me, I'm blowing. Got this big 4 fizzy case a nigga wanna be on it. I done bust up, bitch. I gotta roll, I'm counting checks, and I ain't never had shit. I'm in my prime, so I'ma flex. But if a nigga really want it, by my lonely, I'ma pop a mine. Never need no nigga. I'm rocking and I'm solid. Nigga snitching on his brothers, little nigga.